The next time you are stuck in an argument, a conflict, a debate, a battle with someone, back and forth, a child, a lover, a mother, mother-in-law, whoever it is, a friend, stop, stop, and ask yourself, can I let go of my need to be right? Because you see, both are trying to be right, and therefore both are going to be wrong. Both will lose. It is so hard to do, but try it. Ask yourself, can I let go of my need to be right? And what you will need to do in order to let go of that need is you're going to have to go deep within yourself, connect to your own inner power, and connect to your own endless source of worth, energy, and love, and say to yourself, I'm going to tap into my own worth. I don't need this person to deem me worthy. I'm going to tap into my own values. I don't need this person to deem me valuable. I'm going to tap into my own sense of alignment. I don't need this person to align with me. And just for an hour, a minute, try to let go of your need to be right. Someone has to take the lead. Otherwise, it's going to be two toddlers throwing a tantrum. Try it. Can it be you?